just to explain in a not clippable part, I was Hunter. I was hiding in a corner of electrical as the both imposters were in there, and one came up close to me and was like, "Hi there. Hi, how are you?" And I'm like, "No, no,
hi, how are you?
How are you?
Hi, how are you?
I could do Scooby-Doo pretty darn good, especially even better with this voice. I need to explain.
Yes, I will.
So they were I was standing there faking the task because I thought that was gonna happen, and the dude pops out of the vent. I'm like, oh no, I ain't dying again in electrical. Click, gone.
I want to be in the vent.
Well, I didn't want to get shanked.
Yeah, so by the way,
I want to be in the vent.
Someone killed Morpheus Puller and walked above, like, weapons going towards the cafeteria. This is, like, mid-round. I waited a bit to report. I know it's not Zesty.
I trust Zesty. Good, good.
I trust Zesty, too.
So who do I kill?
I feel safer with Zesty then. Is anyone streaming or gonna make a video out of this? I'm downloading an OBS right now. Hold on, give me a minute. Well, no, I'm asking if anyone's like recording right now for a video or streaming.
No, because someone
asked me how high I am, and I have kind of a messed up but funny joke of how high I am. I'm high enough that I can see Hitler's gas bill.
That's a good one. You got a whole lot of that.
That's good.
Sorry, but yeah. Whoa, okay.
Whoa, nice.
Carl, that kills people.